autopilot 1.0. As you can see the truck in front of it. It's actually recognizing that the vehicle in the front is a truck. I'm hoping they continue to do improvements on the autopilot for the 1.0, especially the on-ramp and off-ramp feature that I know the 2.0 will have. I hope it comes with the 1.0 too as well.